let's just see if you can see it. Drop down. Oh, perfect. Okay. Get your ass in the shredder, brother. Bye.
What's going on, PokePlayers? It's your boy, Robert. Today is day number 3 of opening Pokemon cards every single day till we pull a Charizard. As you can see by the title and the thumbnail, we are doing a new series here on the channel. I got this idea from Unlisted Leaf, so shoutouts to him. You guys know the Flip It or Rip It challenge. You guys know the Bend It or Keep It challenge, but today, we are going to be doing the Shred It or Keep It challenge. Yes, you heard me correctly. Your boy Robert Haruto from Yokohama, Japan literally bought a paper shredder for this video. So right now we need to hit a like goal because that shit ain't cheap. I didn't know those were so expensive. PokePlayers, let's get 7,000 likes on this video. Please, I need to make my money back. Thank you very much. Arigo Akizama. So definitely stay tuned for that. But for today's opening, we got 2 Vivid Voltage, 2 Shining Fates, 2 Darkness Ablaze, 2 Hidden Fades, 2 Footballs, and 2 Basketballs. That's a lot of packs for today, and we're probably gonna do the Shred It or Keep It challenge with Vivid Voltage. It's just a little too intense for me to do it with Shining Fates. It's the newest set, and what if I hit a Charizard VMAX? Then I would probably cry. 1, 2, 3, 4, Psychic. Of course, we get it wrong. We have a Flaffy, Yellhorn, Furret, I refer it, I don't know, Toxel, Bunnelby, Wimpod, Kupchu, Skarmory, Reverse Galarian's Darumaka, and a Manectric non-holo. By the way, guys, what should the chase card be for Darkness Ablaze now that we've gotten the Charizard? Like, what's the second best card I should be looking for? I'm not too familiar with the set, so I'm gonna have to do my research, or just someone comment down below and let me know. Because we got a Pupitar, a Wimpod, Fletchling, you know what? This, right off the bat, I thought it was Parmesan. So from now on, that is Parmesan. Feebas, Sinistee, Wigglytuff, and a Houndoom V. Let's go. I feel like this is a really good pull for the set. Guys, OG. Okay, let's look at the back. Oh my God. That is looking pristine, brother. And that will be the first hit of the day and probably most likely the hit of the day. So tomorrow is a very exciting day for me. I got my fingers crossed because the brand new Pokemon set Battle Styles is being released here in Canada, or all of North America actually. As you guys know, I have a couple booster boxes on the way, so please, fingers crossed, can you please get my Battle Styles on time? And that's because my mailman is a little slow, but at the end of the day, if I give him a little sucky sucky, he might give me my Pokemon on time. But we got a bills analysis and a Arbok spell that backwards. So I've been watching some streamers that got Battle Styles early, and yo, that set is looking naughty, like the Tyranitar, and there's like alternate artworks, like the one where he's sleeping. That is definitely gonna be one of our chase cards. We got Ekans spell that backwards, Paris pointing you in the right direction, Charmander having a little fit, Slowpoke learning how to swim, reverse energy, and a Eevee holo. I love this one. I always tell you guys, look at the attention to detail on this. So many different Pokemon in it. Muk right there, spell that backwards, bro. They're naughty. Football next. We are looking for a Kaboom card when we open these absolute. We have T.Y. Hilton, Raheem Mostert, Joey Bosa. That guy is scary. Fantasy Flashback from 2003, Brett Favre. 31 points. Is this numbered? No, sir, it is not. Anthony McFarlane Jr., rookie card. Uchi, rookie card. Dalton Keene, rookie. And Steven Montez. I ended up finding one more Panini Prism pack, guys. I believe this is my last one. Kenan Williams, Debo Samuel, Laviska Shenault Jr., Dak Prescott. Oh my God. Prayers up for this man for a speedy recovery. That injury, when I seen it live, oh my God, it sent shivers through my body. But hopefully he comes back stronger than ever. Shoutouts to Dak Presky. Okay, we got Shining Fates up next. Go get yourself some free Pokemon. Luxio, Team Yell Towel, Thwacky, Trapinch, Nickit, Gossifleur, Cacnea, Babar, Babar Reverse, and a Galarian's Weezing. Second Shining Fates, here we go. Thwacky, Tropius, Gym Trainer, Eevee, Gossifleur, Yenma, Booger Boy, Babar. Oh, there we go. A
Slapple, shiny Voltage, and the rare is a Celebi non-holo. Okay, Vivid, you are up next. I am opening one pack, and then we're gonna do the Fat Pikachu for the Shredder to Rip It challenge. I'm kind of scared, guys, but I'm also excited because it's gonna make for a very entertaining video. We have Kakuna, Moomoo Cheese, Sableye, Clefairy, Wailmer, Tynamo, Execute, Chatot, Reverse Girafarig, and a Shaymin Holo. This is good news. That might mean that there's Dookie in this, and then we didn't destroy any good cards. NBA hoops time, looking for those nice rookies. We got Matisse Thybulle, shoutouts to his quarantine vlogs. Kyle Lowry, shoutouts to him. Eric Gordon, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, that's a long name. Hassan Whiteside, James Harden, Hypnotized. Oh my God, was that LaMelo Ball? Ah! Oh, always get finessed by Nick Richards, and a Kenyon Martin Jr. Mark Gasol wearing the wrong jersey. Russell Westbrook wearing the wrong jersey. Nicholas Batum, John Collins, De'Aaron Fox. Now playing Jalen Smithaus, and our rookies, I think it's it. Flip it, Cole Anthony and Josh Green. All right, we have made it to the part of the video that you guys have all been waiting for. I have my paper shredder in front of me right here. We got the Fat Pikachu pack. We're gonna open it up here. Oh, I don't want to show you guys any of the cards. Go get yourself some free Pokemon first of all. Okay, and now let me just show you the wrath of this. Let's turn it on. I'm gonna just quickly put it in and then turn it off to show you guys how destructive this machine is. Ready? Off, off, off. Look at that. It literally shreds the hell out of the card. Unfortunately, I can't lift it up and like show you it going down, but look. This is all the little shreds of paper in here. Yeah, it doesn't work when the thing is off, so it has to be on here like this, which makes sense because they don't want you to cut your fingers off. But here, maybe if I move it back, you can see through this little window. So let's just see if you can see it. Drop down. Oh, perfect. Okay, we are in business, brother. So here we go. I have every card. I'm gonna mix it up. Somewhere in here, there might be a full art skinny Pikachu. If we destroy that card, I am gonna be so mad. Okay, this is nice and shuffled. I have no idea what is what. We're just gonna do it. First card, we are shredding. What is it gonna be? Please, 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 not the holo. Yes, just a Girafarig. Here it goes. It's been nice knowing ya. Next one we are keeping. Please make it good. Energy! No! I don't want you! The next card we are shredding is Moomoo Cheese! Get in there! I don't care about you! Alright, we are keeping a Dewott. Oh, okay. This is getting scary now. We are shredding. Yes, Cottonee, get your ass in the shredder, brother. Bye. Next one we're keeping, give me the holo, Puccinia. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my God, that means we are shredding a good card probably. This is what you guys came for. We are shredding a Joltik. Okay, not bad, not bad. Get yourself in there. Yo, there's only a couple cards left we're keeping. A Chatot? No, no, no! Okay, okay. Next card is... Oh, no, 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 no. We have to destroy a Galarian Starminitin V. Here goes nothing. At least give us the reverse. Please let me keep... Thank you. We got a Winden Stadium. And the final one is a Charmander. Bye, Charmander. That hurt, but honestly, very exciting. And now if we open it up, we can see all the shredded Pokemon cards in there. Honestly, I have to say that could have been way worse. Like, imagine if we destroyed the Houndoom V. Like, I've never gotten this pack. I mean, this card ever. Darmanitan, I have like 10 of those. So honestly, it's not bad, not bad. Okay, this might be a little zooked, but at the end of the day, you guys know I'm a man of the people. So comment down below right now. Do you want to see the Shredded or Keep It challenge using
shining fates? Let me know down there. I'm just gonna go off your comments. Let's hit the like goal, and hopefully I will see you guys right back here tomorrow.